that, you know, with the crimes. A lot of people are afraid of black people because, you know, they paint the picture on us like we the fucking criminals. We the thugs, you know. And I realize I'm getting older. I'm starting to pay attention to different shit. I watch the news now. That's how you know a nigga getting older, when you watching the news. I watch the news, I pay attention. I'm like, oh, it's a lot of criminals out here. It ain't niggas. Yeah. Thank you. It's a lot of people. They not criminals, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of different shit going on now. Like, you know, I don't know if y'all familiar or paying attention, but are y'all familiar with all these mass shootings that's going on? The mass shootings, it's happening everywhere, random places. You know, at the movie theaters, the mall, concerts. Shit that it's like, all right, let me stop being a nigga and go out and enjoy myself. Places like that, and mass shootings is happening. And it's not no niggas. It's not niggas. You know, it's not the Tays. It's not Obama Tays. LeBron Tay. It ain't none of them niggas shooting up no malls and none of that. I'm not worried about the Tays anymore. I grew up with them niggas. I know how to deal with that. People I'm worried about now is the Urs. Yeah, the Urs. Niggas, we got Tays. White people, they got Urs. Them the thugs. Connor. Spencer. Look. Y'all saw that? He said boom, 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 boom. If a nigga stood up and did that, they coming. Oh, can you get up, please, walk outside? The Spencers. Them the mass shooters. Them the thugs right there. Because one thing I'd rather deal with, niggas. When it comes to beef, give me a Tay-Tay any day. Yeah, I got the same shit he got. He got a gun, I got one too, nigga. He got cousins, I got cousins too. I could deal with that. When you dealing with a Tay-Tay, it's a problem with you and that nigga. I can handle that. I'm afraid of Urs. Because let a Ur get mad, not just me dying, but everybody in this motherfucking room gonna die. Let him not like this next joke. See, I'm afraid of white people that open their eyes real big and got their jaw dropped. That's a mass shooter look. You know a white boy gonna shoot up everything. Oh, you got fucking jokes, huh? They got fucking jokes, huh? You don't like a huh? It's gonna be 20 Tay-Tays on the ground. Do you know Obama Tay died at Cobb's Comedy Club? Them Urs, look. Look, they walking out. They finna go get the gun right now. Oh, they fucking laughing at us, huh? Look, they leaving. Watch them. We was talking shit about niggas all day. My whole first 30 minutes was talking about niggas and bitches. Everybody sitting laughing. We start talking about them Urs, niggas start moving and shit. He by himself. He the only one that fuck with us. What's that? He popped his collar. His friends, nigga, all right. I don't give a fuck how hard niggas is. When white boys get mad, niggas get scared. Let one of them Urs start tripping, it's gonna be a bunch of Obama Tays. Oh, come on, this nigga. The white boy tripping. The white boys, they got that shit with that. Nigga, we deal with fire, fire, fire. My Urs get mad.
Oh, my God.
It's crazy. I blame the police. Real shit. I blame the police. I feel like that's the reason why this continue to happen. Mass shootings. Mass shootings ain't stopping. It ain't gonna stop no time soon if we don't make a change about it. You know, because if a nigga could just breathe wrong and the police gonna kill him. For real. Like that Oscar Grant shit really made me hot. Feel me? George Floyd, that shit really made me mad. I'm like, bruh, they gonna kill a nigga for anything. She sounded like a white lady. She said, "You goddamn right." It's the police fault. She right. She know. She keeping it real with us. She know. The police is the reason why this continue to happen. Because I realize the only thing with them Tylers and Erds and Spencers and Connor, they shoot up 100 motherfuckers in one building. And then they had called the police. They had shoot up Burger King, all of this shit. Everything, they had killed everybody. Then the police come and they still get arrested. They don't die. They be with the rifle in their hand when the police pull up. Obama Tay, LeBron Tay, all them niggas dead. Police pull up. "I'm sorry, I'm done." The police pull up. "Okay, put the gun down, Connor. We understand." They get arrested. They handcuff them, take them to jail. That's the reason why this shit keep happening. And I feel like we need to make a change about it. I feel like black people, it's going to be on us. It's going to be on us to make a change. We got to stop complaining. We got to stop complaining. Every time somebody die, get killed by the police, we want to march. Nigga, we been marching since the 60s. Yeah. The shit ain't working. They don't give a fuck. They going to let us march. Oh, my God. Here they go again. Oh, my God. We all in downtown Oakland. We won't change. They don't give a fuck. I realized that. I'm like, man, we got to do something about this. It's on us. You know what I'm saying? Like, we need our own police. All right. Not, you know what? Fuck that, no? Because I feel like culturally, fuck the police. The police is, yeah, Black Panthers, you know? It's something like, we need something like the Black Panthers. I don't think we got to bring it back. We just need something like the Black Panthers. You know, I think white people should have the police. We need police. You know, I think white people should have the police and they police the black neighborhoods. Okay, y'all can have that. That's what's been going on. Stick to the script. Fuck it, that's y'all shit. But we need something for us. You know, like a nigga patrol department. You know. The MPD, nigga patrol department. We ain't the police, nigga, we patrol. Yeah, and I think, you know, the MPD, it shouldn't be in our neighborhood. We shouldn't patrol our own neighborhoods because we ain't gonna solve no crime. If you got a bunch of hood niggas patrolling the hood, it's gonna be too political. Too many families gonna be attached. Nobody gonna get arrested. As soon as we find a suspect, hold on, bruh, hold on. That's my granny, great niece. We're gonna be like, "Obama, say this nigga just killed 12 niggas. We got..." "Nah, bruh, that's my nephew's son." Niggas gonna be making up shit. It's my auntie daughter. Black community too big. We got too many families attached. I don't think it'll be good for us. I think we should have an MPD patrol white neighborhoods. I came with an idea. I'm telling you, white, we need a bunch of hood niggas that can't get jobs nowhere else. Devontae, LeBronte, Obamate. Let all them niggas work at the MPD. Yeah. And we patrol the white neighborhood so white people can feel how niggas feel when the police get behind them. Can y'all imagine that? Bunch of hood niggas just riding around San Ramon. Them niggas ain't even got police license shit. They just slapping through their shit. You want to talk shit? You want to run your mouth? Let the police have German Shepherds. Nigga, MPD, we got pit bulls. Rottweilers. I think that'd be the funnest shit ever. Just to have a bunch of hood niggas racially profiling white people. Just MPD riding around and shit. Just racially profiling white kids. You give just three little white kids just sitting down, waiting on the bus. All of them got their jaw dropped. Just wait. MPD pull up, racially profiling. He just ride around. You want to talk shit? You want to run your mouth? They bounce out the car, see Spencer, Tyler, Connor. Say some racist shit. Like, what y'all doing, bruh? Oh, just waiting on the bus to go to school. They got the backpack on, everything. Just say some racist shit. Oh, you know what, bruh? You fit the description of a school shooting. What's in your backpack? Spencer and shit, nothing's in my backpack, just trail mix. Like, now you got your jaw dropped. You fit the description of a school shoe. Fuck all that, empty your backpack. Little white kids hella mad. I hate the nigger station. Oh, he's coming over here fucking with us. I think that police shit is, I think it's deeper than just black and white. I think it's a cultural difference why the police don't understand us. I think they never gonna understand us. I don't think, it's cultural difference. You know, I've been learning, I've been traveling a lot, doing other shit, and I just realized, like, what bothers white people don't bother me. Because I understand us as black people. I understand our culture. We're just naturally loud. You know, white people don't like loud shit. White people hear noise and get startled. Like, niggas, we naturally loud. I understand that. I think that's the problem. Because we be thinking it's the police that be on some bullshit, but it's really a culture difference. You know, because I realize one thing that pissed me off the most is when we get noise complaint called on us. Black people, we always get noise complaints called on us. We be having a good time. We could be in a good neighborhood, in the backyard, watching the football game, watching a boxing match. We just loud. We could be having a good time and it's gonna sound like it's a fight. Niggas just talking to the TV, knock that nigga out. Nigga be watching a fight. Nigga, if I was in the ring, nigga, I'd have. Nigga be watching Mayweather. Nigga, duck like this, nigga. White people hear noise and they call the police on us. They don't, I feel like black people, we always fight each other because we address each other. We don't depend on the police. If a nigga loud, we go knock on the door. Hey, you hella loud, my nigga.
Right away.
But we such niggas, we be like, oh, you watching the game too? Oh, shit, nigga. It's cool. White people, they don't approach situations. They'd be our neighbor. They ain't gonna say shit to us. You know, they hear some noise, they gonna call the police and make a noise complaint. They gonna call, hello, 911. Yes, my neighbor is very loud. Can you please just check on and see what's going on? Police pull up to a black people house and shit, we be mad as a motherfucker. Cause we be confused. We be watching the game, nigga eating wings and shit, all you hear is. You be confused, you answer the door, nigga, we got, nigga, Tay-Tay and them niggas coming. What? Like, nah, you answer the door. I'm like, no, this the police. You confused. You actually, you open the door. Hey, what's going on? You know, police always curl their neck. We got a noise complaint. And black people, how we react? We be mad. We be in defense mode. Who the fuck called the police on us? We be getting mad at the police? Nigga, y'all hella racist. Nigga, we just watching my game, nigga. Now, I realize, I'm like, that's why we need the MPD. That's why we need the MPD, because, you know, I feel like it'll be fair. You know, every time that happened, okay, we let that happen. But one thing I learned about our culture, we don't like silence. Silence make niggas nervous. You know, I feel like we should be able to call the police. Nah, fuck that. I mean, the MPD. When it's too quiet. Like, imagine we can call the MPD because our neighbor ain't turned on no lights for 3 days. It's been quiet. Imagine like the sergeant was like Lil Boozy or something. You can call like MPD. Boozy answer, what's up, man? You're like, Boozy, these motherfuckers, my neighbor's been quiet as a motherfucker. Go over there and see your people down there. I don't know what the fuck they got going on next door. Ain't cut on the lights in 3 days. They might be starting the coronavirus or something. Cooking meth. I don't know what the fuck. Boozy, I'm sending my people down there, man. You hear the MPD going to the house. You want to talk shit? You want to run your mouth? We should call for quiet complaints. Niggas don't like, that's why niggas don't like libraries. It's some niggas that don't like being at this show because y'all got to shut the fuck up. Where's Sonny Bo at, nigga? Be quiet, nigga. We don't like silence. I feel like that's what we need, the MPD. Just to change the whole motherfucking world. Nigga, every time we get one, nigga, they get one. Yeah, nigga, Oscar Grant go. All right, nigga, Spencer go. Nigga, I bet the violence stop real soon. Okay, let's have a meeting. Let's all stop the violence. Scientists, you ain't mad at me, right? All right. Making sure he'll blow all this shit up. That's why we be losing wars and shit, nigga. We know how to fight and shoot. White people, they get creative, nigga. They get to blowing shit up on niggas, nigga. I was paranoid the other day. Somebody was dropping hella fruit snacks in front of my door. This not a joke. I'm telling y'all some real shit. It's not a joke. I was hella paranoid. The other day, it was some fruit snacks in front of my door. And then I picked it up. I'm like, shit, that's crazy. Picked up. I didn't eat it. I was just like, let me just pick that up. Then I came back. It was some more fruit snacks in front of the door. And I'm like, ooh, see, I start thinking crazy. Like, see, this is how niggas be dying. Because white people play different. They ain't going to knock on your door. Nigga, come outside with your bitch ass. They don't fuck with it like that. They'll lay a fruit snack on your shit, nigga. You done ate that shit, now your ass dead. Nigga, how did Lewis die? I don't know. Nigga still don't know how Michael Jackson died. For real, nigga. I'm tired of niggas calling this shit woke. I think that's a gentrified ass word. Woke. Nigga, I'm aware. Woke niggas be just talking. Don't be doing shit. I think the aware niggas, we all need to come together. All the aware niggas, let's start the NPD. Yeah. And I think mixed niggas can't be a part of the department. Drake, all of them niggas, I don't know. If you lighter than me, I can't fuck with you. Niggas playing both sides. Nigga, I'm light-skinned, but I got a dark-skinned mama, nigga. Check my nigga car. Yeah, this nigga, my mama, this is my mama. I can tell I made some niggas uncomfortable tonight, too. This nigga sitting here like a Connor. This nigga. What you do for a living? You an attorney? Oh, nigga, you want to fuck with the NPD? We need a nigga like this. You with it? He with it, y'all. Give him an applause for him. Some educated niggas. Had your ass in the office. I'ma have this nigga in the field. This nigga.